Hello fellows, welcome to Tech Stuff. Today I'm going to put a live and neutral wire to a water bucket. This is very dangerous experiment. I took a plastic bucket and two nails connected to the live and neutral supplies and some water and also some salt powder. Initially I add clear water to the plastic bucket, but no any quick response appears. But water temperature is increasing a little bit. Then I add salt to the water bucket and then let's watch what happens next. Air bubbles comes out from the electrodes and water temperature is quickly rising. And let's watch what happens next. If you enjoy our video, don't forget to subscribe us on YouTube. Thanks.